Courtin' in the rain, courtin' in the rain. I never knew what courtin' was till I courted in the rain. Well, it was raining awful hard the other day, and I met a pretty little girl coming down the street. She had a whole lot of packages in her arms, and I asked her if I could help her carry them home. She said, guess it'd be all right. Made me feel so good. Courtin' in the rain, courtin' in the rain. I never knew what courtin' was till courtin' in the rain. Well, so I helped her carry her packages on up to the house, and when we got up to the front gate, I said, honey, how about a date for tonight? She said, she guessed it'd be all right. Made me feel so good. Well, so I took that little old gal down to the picture show, and we saw a mighty good picture, what we saw of it. After the show was over, took her back up to the front gate, and I said, honey, well, there was a great big yellow moon shining down. I looks at her like a dying calf in a hailstorm. I said, honey, how about a little kiss? Says she guessed it'd be all right. Made me feel so good. Courtin' in the rain, courtin' in the rain. I never knew what courtin' was till I courted in the rain. Well, so I had another date then, that old gal next night. Took her down to the picture show, and after it was over, took her back up to the same front gate. I said, honey, how about marrying me? She says, you'll have to see my pa about that. That didn't make me feel so good. Well, so I get me a whole lot of rocks and brickbats and things and put them in my pocket. And I went up to see her pa. I says, mister, how about marrying your daughter? And he says, you go right straight. And all that anyway. He said, oh, yeah, I remember now what he said. He said, you go right straight ahead, son. That made me feel so good. Courtin' in the rain.